Welcome to lesson number 2. This lesson is about how to get the JSON key that will make Landbot able to connect with a specific agent you have in your Dialogflow account. This only needs to be done once per Dialogflow agent, which is nice. So let's get into Dialogflow. In order to get the JSON key, you'll need to create a Dialogflow agent. I already have this one created from the previous lesson. If you don't know how to create one, check the first lesson where we show you how to do it. So go to the settings section of the agent, in the wheel next to the agent name. Now, pressing the link of the Google Drive. It will open the Google Cloud console for this project. Once inside, select API and services. Then credentials. Go to create credentials. This dropdown will be displayed. Select service account. Now, we'll create a service account to be able to generate the API key. Add a name to the service account and press create. In the next step, select owner and click continue. Here, you don't need to fill any more details, so just press done. Great, so now you will return to the credentials section. Press on the email that is located in the service account. In this new screen, click on add key and select create new key. Make sure JSON is selected, then create it. Now, a file will be generated and downloaded. This is the JSON key file you need to connect to Landbot. Go to Landbot and create a Dialogflow block. In the block, select add a new JSON key. A screen to add your downloaded JSON will be displayed. Drag and drop the file. Now, your Dialogflow agent will be ready in Landbot. Cool. You can also upload a JSON key file from the Dialogflow integration dashboard. As you can see, the agent I just uploaded is here, alone, like me. Awesome. So that's how you upload a JSON key file from Dialogflow to Landbot. Tune in to next lesson, where we'll show you a basic but useful way of using Dialogflow in Landbot. I'll see you there.